In this video, we learn how to fix Excel file not opening error. So first of all, open your Excel program. Click on File. Go to Options. Click on Advanced. Scroll down. And in general section, uncheck ignore other application that use dynamic data exchange. So simple, you should uncheck this box. Click on apply. Now try to open that file which has error. I hope by this simple and easy method you can solve this error.